Hello, my name is Jordan. This is a video for a project I had to do in English. The project was to illustrate a poem by an author and then look up research on the author. Judith Ortiz Cofer was born in Honduras, Puerto Rico on February 24th, 1952. She moved to Paterson, New Jersey with her family in 1956. They often made back and forth trips between Paterson and Honduras. In 1967, her family moved to Augusta, Georgia, where she attended Butler High School. Ortiz Cofer received a BA in English from Augusta, Georgia, and later an MA in English from Florida Atlantic University. Iconic million in my backyard, and to amuse myself, working from a green leaf. To a tree's brown bark. His eyes on me as if waiting for me to change, but I stayed the same. I stayed the same, kept behind the screen, until he had shown me his rainbow, until he had given me every color he possessed. Then I opened the door, but he wouldn't move. He just kept his eyes on me, as if waiting for me to change.